Hey friends, I'm working on my sermon for Sunday for our baptism, and just want to share with you a couple of thoughts. I'm planning to preach from Matthew 28, 19, and 20, which is called the Great Commission. That's Jesus' basic last words to his disciples, where he told them, go make disciples of all nations, baptize them, and teach them to observe everything that I've taught you. And you know, here's what I'm struggling with. I look at our church today, I look at many churches today, and I just don't see a lot of people making disciples. It's just the way it is. I don't see a lot of people making disciples, and I started thinking, you know, why is it that people are not making disciples? But more than that, I thought, you know, if we're not making disciples, do we really believe these verses? Because if real faith is proved by action, and somebody is not making any kind of disciples, is not teaching anyone, is not telling anyone about Christ, then you'd have to come to a conclusion that that person doesn't really believe these verses. And yeah, we can send missionaries out and we can have all kinds of wonderful programs, but you know, sometimes it seems like we're so caught up in church culture and in how long our sermons are and in what version of the Bible we use and how our pastor dresses and how our youth dress and what style of music, and we're caught up in all of these really peripheral things to the greatest thing that Jesus gave us, which is making disciples, purely and simply. I don't think that this is a command that he gave just to the 12 disciples. I don't think that this is a command that he just gave to pastors and seminary professors and those kinds of people. I believe this is a command that he gave to everyone. It doesn't mean that you have to get up there and preach from the pulpit to make a disciple. We can make disciples, and the best way to make disciples is on a personal, one-on-one level most of the time. But do we really believe these verses? Do we really believe that I need to be teaching someone else the truths that Jesus teaches me through the Gospels? If we believe it, we'll do it.